Here we have a bloke on a scooter in a very dodgy parking spot. There goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 infinity cyclists. It's like a destination fucked super combo. Buy one ticket, get a dozen free for your mates. This fella is looking to get in touch with his ancient hunter-gatherer skills. He grabs the piglet, but out comes Big Mama and she is pissed. She's like, I am sending your dinner to destination, mate. You're having a bloody salad tonight. These two guys are having a good old-fashioned running race, but there's a fall at the 800 and his mate gets the win. Look at that descent towards destination fucked. He doesn't give a shit. He's got a little smile on his face. He knows he's won. Oh, he's having a great time in his boat. He loves his boat. He spends all his money on his boat. Why not drive it to destination? Good idea. It is important to have safety equipment when traveling to destination fucked. See, he'll be okay. He's got his protective bubble force field thing. Unfortunately, he is stuck. He can't seem to stand anymore. This young lad was like, hey, Aussie man, can you commentate my water skiing video? I was like, that sounds boring as fuck. Does anything happen in your water skiing video? Yes, it does. Victory. He definitely took a weekend trip to destination. And you know what? I'll throw in a free bar voucher with that one.